I'm being distracted by my very needy cat. I failed. Not fitting. Something backwards? Is that the problem? I not know my left and my right. Doesn't look like it fits on either one. Is that the right thing? I am not. That could be part of the problem. Haha, 420. I need that. Hey, change day on me. In the middle of a conversation here. Move like that. I want it line up. You are? Is that the problem? Oh, maybe attached to the back? Fair. This one. Awkward. Disconnected. Because that is not the wing again. How do I keep getting tails where I think I have the wing? Guess I am just dumb, very dumb. So dumb, I'm saying dumb in an odd way. I'm out of jars though. Far too much shifting around of everything. I need to redo the way that's handled, for sure. Pretty annoying. hit something. Do with the mining helmet in case it gives light. Because I need more light in my life. Damn it, I went into town to buy jars and I forgot. I have two anyways. Crisis averted. Goddamn magnifying glass I just bought, there it is. Stop it, cat. Not a toy. Parasaurs are one of the easiest things to kill in Ark. Just run away from you like little bitches. Damn you. That is not what I said to do. Each. Bad shit on me. Awkwardly in a different... In general, this is a clusterfuck over here. Finally got some money. All of these. Parasaur tail, but I don't think any of these are tails except. Never mind. Up with the wrong tail there. I'm confused of how I'm doing the things I'm doing. Thank you. You're sleepy. Tell me when I'm sleepy. Fuck you. You zoomed out. Make room for that. Yeah, there we go. Alright, these aren't worth shit. I say as I sell it anyways. What's wrong with me? A little more money now. I just buy a crate because crafting one seemed like a pain in the ass. Crafting in this game is a little rough. Mainly because how you can only do one thing at a time. They streamline the crafting and the selling of shit. The game would be a lot better. Those are really the biggest flaws I'm seeing so far. Thing. Selling's just way too tedious. I'm rich, bitch. I think every one of these dinosaurs is an arc. Throwing that out there. It'd be a great game if it weren't for all the goddamn bugs in it. Including the bug where the bugs won't be hit by anything. They barely do any damage, but when you can't hit them, it adds up over time. My mouse is not a toy. Mouse is not a toy. Stop. Bad kitty. Bad kitty. Bad kitty. You know, it's the one thing I tell her not to do. I never tell her what to do. I never stop her from playing with all kinds of shit. But when she goes for my mouse, I tell her stop and I pull her away from it. She still don't give a shit. Yep, and she just curled up right up next to it again. I'm sure momentarily she'll start attacking it again. She'll sit there and chill for a little bit. And then she'll attack again. Real bitch. I love her, but come on. Trust you? I don't even know you, motherfucker. Did some more things. Give me points. I like points. Like I need two more discoveries before I hit the next level. The hole in her bucket. Buy some crap while I'm here. Get the spare money. Where am I going? Not home, I'll tell you that much. Ah, shit, I overspent, didn't I? Register. Right, left, middle, standalone. Counters I can steal. Not a thing. Hank. That was my best friend growing up. Chicken feed? Fine. Here. I'm gonna move from setting this up. So jarring the way it happens. It's like, ah! Stop what you're doing immediately! Really wrecks the train of thought. play. Cute. Okay. Why is it still saying the cash register is missing? Not missing, I'm looking right at it. Why is that missing? It's right here. I'm looking right at it. I had a second objective besides talking to her. But the other place requires. Countertop, stool, playpen, cash register. Thank you. That's what I wanted to buy. Cat food. Still reminds me of Dragon Ball. Yeah, then that was underwhelming. At least get the stool and the cash register knocked out. thinking there's a bunch of those stool things still sitting around, but I think I've picked them up and sold them all. I will order one. Thought it might needed to be harvested little piece by piece like you do in Minecraft. Clearly not the case. And these yield in the summer. Get me there. Just did that from the start. Or it seemed like it wasn't letting me. Oh, it's because I was putting in petals and they were worth nothing. That's why. Made me think this thing doesn't work to sell, but it does. Been wasting my fucking time running the town when I didn't need to. I feel foolish.